There are lots of devices that are wearable devices. They're definitely not fashion.
I think when people get excited about wearable technology, they're really excited about something new. And so Cute Circuit is the first fashion company to incorporate wearable technology as a critical component of their designs. Do you have what you
need? People have been waiting for the hug shirts for a long time. So we're premiering the new design for the hug shirts. So imagine you're in New York and your best friend is in Tokyo. You give yourself a hug and their shirt is gonna get warm and vibrate in the same area that you touched on your shirt. Well, this data goes Bluetooth in your cell phone and is transformed into the hug message. So it's a touch telecommunication over distance. And so this is like really embedding tactile sensors into the garment.
You know, when you think of other industries like entertainment or healthcare or transportation, all of these are revolutionized by technology. And so we're taking fashion and bringing it to the 21st century.
Yeah, there is no wires in the garments. We got like a factory to develop a ribbon for us that can conduct electricity and stay very soft and flexible in the garment. You just plug your little tiny battery to charge and then you snap it with little snap buttons into your garment. So everything is very flat and very comfortable. And this is really different than having something that is just a gadget strapped to your wrist. Mostly we are doing this because we really want to give people a way to express themselves, to be connected with people they love. And so we started out trying to make this garment that would hug people over distance. So it's not a user anymore, it's a wearer. And the body is going to be the interface.